And to Ogun State, where Governor Dakpo Abiodun has reaffirmed his commitment of his administration towards the development of non-oil and extractive industry subsectors. He made this known in Abeokuta during the flag-off of the 10th Gateway International Trade Fair. He assured investors of favorable policies that will ensure good returns on investment and promised to focus more on infrastructural development and security. He added that the event is expected to foster networking and bring a new vista to the economic growth and progress of the state, especially the agricultural sector and its value chain.
The trade fair has grown beyond just a meeting point for business communities. It has become a veritable platform that affords all of us, operators of micro, small, medium enterprises, MSMEs, manufacturers, businessmen and women, managers of corporate organizations and government, the opportunity to come together and showcase our locally made products and services. Ogun State is the largest industrial hub in Nigeria. And we are determined to uphold this position. No doubt, the theme for this year's fair, which is transforming agriculture and commerce in a highly competitive global market, at this prime period, could not have been more appropriate. It is coming at a time when we are all working hard towards diversifying Nigeria's economy from over reliance on the oil sector by developing other sectors such as agriculture, trade and manufacturing. The agricultural sector, being a cornerstone of our economy, has the potential to catalyze economic development.